my name in graffiti on the wall. I'm writing my name in graffiti on the wall.
Yeah. The original tags. We're tagging that Speed logo all over New York City. Everywhere we had turf, we tagged it, whether it was on the concrete, on the building, bench, whatever, wherever it was.
Let me ask you, you was telling me about something on the corner.
Yeah, right here on the corner of Watson and Soundview Metcalf, right here where it ends. But right there on that corner right there, where that lady standing there, right there was spray painted right on that corner, Black Spades.
Mm.
And that's how you knew you were in Black Spade territory. That the Spades had that corner mark with their name and logo right there.
What year would you
say? Man, I seen that there from the early 70s. 72, 73, 74. That logo's there for many years.
It was there.
Nobody erased it, nothing. Only time and walk and millions of people walking
on
is eventually what eroded it off the ground. Mm-hmm. But it was never taken off the ground. And that was, for me, that was when I knew, raise up, I'm in another hood, pay attention.
So,
even though I have friends in here and stuff like that. But I was still, you know, cautious. And I never flew colors while I was up in here.
So,
just as a matter of respect, you know?
It was spelled Black Spade and...
Black Spades. Spelled out.
And have a Black Spade on it.
Spade logo.
The emblem.
Yep, that Black Spade. And you knew this was their turf. They were marking their turf. This is us, right here. It was always known as that. But that corner right there, always carried that significant logo right there. Trust me, I walked through it, over it, on many days. And every time I went by there, I always looked down and read it. It was just a natural draw just to read down. I'm in Black Spade country, you know? I'm a Spade country, you know? Respect what's up in here. It's just the way it was, you know?